New Cyber One humanoid robot is unveiled weeks before Tesla's Optimus. The Cyber One humanoid robot was created by Chinese company Xiaomi and is equipped with advanced legs and arms powered by compact motors that achieve 300 Nm of peak torque, which enable bipedal motion posture balancing. Cyber One also demonstrated its capability to sense human emotion with its advanced computer vision capabilities, as well as the ability to build three-dimensional virtual representations of the real world in addition to a myriad of other technological advances. This humanoid robot measures 177 centimeters in height, which is 5.8 feet tall, and a weight of 52 kilograms, which is 114.6 pounds. Cyber One has an arm span of 168 centimeters or 5.5 feet. In comparison to a quadrupedal robot, this humanoid robot is more mechanically complex and requires more degrees of freedom, more powerful motors, and very sophisticated AI algorithms for its humanoid bipedal control system. Cyber One is expected to cost between $89,000 to $104,000. With up to 21 degrees of freedom of motion and response speeds of a half a millisecond for each degree, it attempts to mimic human movement as best as possible. Because the performance of the robot's motion depends on the efficiency of the joint motors, the technical requirements for the construction of these motors were quite significant. They needed to produce more kinetic energy without increasing the dimensions of the components. To ensure the greatest flexibility of Cyber One's upper limbs, Xiaomi developed a high-efficiency motor that weighs only 500 grams while having a maximum output torque of up to 30 Nm for moving its upper limb joints. As for the motors powering the robot's hip joints, they can deliver immediate peak torque of as much as 300 Nm. Cyber One's walking posture is supposed to be as natural and steady as possible due to its motor control system. Additionally, Cyber One is capable of holding up to 1.5 kilograms or 3.3 pounds with just one hand and can be programmed by demonstrations. Overall, the company says the Cyber One humanoid robot has impressive coordination and movements. As humanoid robots use computer vision to interpret their surroundings, the robot is equipped with a self-developed depth vision module, which is integrated by an artificial intelligence interactivity algorithm. This gives Cyber One the ability to sense 3D spaces and recognize human expressions and gestures. In order to perceive, analyze, and connect with the world around it, Cyber One has an environment semantics recognition engine, as well as a vocal emotion identification engine, which together allow the humanoid robot to detect 85 different types of ambient sound and 45 different classifications of human emotions. The company says Cyber One can detect happiness and can even soothe people during moments of sorrow. These functions are built into Cyber One's processor units, which are coupled with a curving OLED face module that displays real-time interactive information. The Cyber One Research and Development Program incorporated cutting-edge technologies from a variety of areas such as bionic perception and cognition, biomechatronics, artificial intelligence, big data, cloud computing, and visual navigation. Cyber One is likely to be utilized for multiple applications in different areas, like industrial robots that have improved motor performance, companion robots that have emotion recognition, and even public service robots powered by cloud computing and big data. Cyber One's technology is also expected to be integrated into other Xiaomi devices in the near future, such as its robot dogs. Some said this could be a preview of the level of functionality to expect from the upcoming release of Tesla's Optimus humanoid robot, which is scheduled to be unveiled at the end of September. New energy-efficient neuromorphic chip has 13 times the computational density. A team of international researchers has developed an AI chip that can run computations directly in memory. It is able to run a range of AI applications using significantly less energy compared to platforms that are designed for general-purpose AI computing. The NeurRAM neuromorphic chip takes AI one step closer to being able to run on a variety of edge computing devices without requiring cloud connectivity, allowing for the execution of complex cognitive tasks anywhere in the world or even in space. Applications are everywhere around the globe, powering many aspects of our lives. Examples vary from smartwatches to VR headsets to smart earbuds. They also include sensors in factories and robots conducting space exploration. The NeurRAM chip isn't just twice as efficient in terms of energy consumption as compared to the most advanced compute and memory chips today, but is also a unique type of hybrid chip that runs calculations in memory and provides results that are as precise as traditional digital chips. One of the major limitations of traditional artificial intelligence platforms is that they're usually restricted to huge data servers running within the cloud. On top of NeuRAM's huge leap in energy efficiency, the chip is also extremely versatile and can work with a variety of neural network models. This means that the chip is able to be used to perform a wide range of tasks, which include computer vision, voice recognition, anomaly detection, and many more. The research was led by bioengineers from the University of California, San Diego, and presented in the journal Nature. Researchers evaluated the efficiency of the chip's energy consumption using the measure of energy delay product. Energy delay product includes both the energy required during each operation and the time needed to perform the task. The NeuRAM chip can achieve up to 2.3 times less energy delay product, lower is more efficient, and 7 to 13 times more computational density than the latest chips. Researchers conducted a variety of AI tasks using the chip. It was able to achieve 100% accuracy in handwritten digit recognition tasks, 85.7% on an image classification task, and 84.7% in the Google Voice Command task. Additionally, the chip also saw 70% less errors in the reconstruction of images on an image recovery task. The results are comparable to existing digital processors, but with significant savings in energy. Researchers highlight that an important aspect of the paper is that all results presented are directly from the hardware, because in previous studies of computing and memory chips, AI benchmarks were typically achieved through software simulation. The next steps will be to improve architectures and circuits, and expanding the design to more technologically advanced nodes. Researchers are also planning to address other applications, including that of spiking neural networks. The secret to NeuRAM's energy efficiency lies in an innovative approach to measure the output of memory. Conventional methods use voltage as input and then analyze current as the result. However, this creates the need for more intricate and more energy-intensive circuits. With NeuRAM, researchers developed an electronic circuit called a neuron that detects voltage and can perform digital-to-analog conversion in an energy-efficient manner. The voltage mode sensing technology can activate all rows and columns of an array in just one computing cycle, which allows for greater speed of computation. Within the NeuRAM design, CMOS neuron circuits are physically interspersed by RRAM weights. NeuRAM performs parallel distributed processing across 48 neurosynaptic cells. In order to simultaneously attain both high versatility and efficiency, NeuRAM can support data parallelism by mapping the layers of the neural network model onto multiple cores for the processing of different data sources. Furthermore, NeuRAM offers model parallelism by mapping various layers of the AI model onto various cores to make inferences in a pipelined manner.